Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Rebel Galaxy. We're gonna continue with our missions, look for some sieges, look for pirate lords as well. We didn't kill any of those yet, and apparently there is like a huge number of those that we need to do, and it requires grind at the end. But people were saying if you will look for them straight away and try to do them, then it lowers the grind, shortens the grind by a lot. So we definitely will have our eye open. When this happens, it's so the sieges have this sword thing, and the pirate lords, if they have a skull or something. Crime wave. Haven't seen any though yet. All right, risk high. So.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Not sure what to expect here. Oh man, I think, oh, we're definitely gonna mine this. Oh man, I think it's the place that gives a lot of money.
Deflectors depleted. Scrubber shields down.
Holy fuck. Okay, get around them. Need to deal with those small dudes. Oh man, I love that we're in this spot. We just need to clear it. Ah, we're just destroying those.
Collision warning.
Fuck that. Don't pick that up. Torpedo boat.
Missiles
destroy
inbound.
That.
Deflectors depleted.
Okay.
Missiles inbound. Forward shields down.
Okay, command ship. That's what we need to.
Target locked. Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted. Collision warning.
This can't be happening!
Bounty received. Mission complete. Target destroyed.
Nuts and bolts. Complete. I didn't notice actually, I was just
stellar
in a
map.
Fight. Yeah, the mission is complete. No. Yeah. Is it? I think
accelerating
so.
To sublight.
But anyway,
full stop.
Let's stop for now. Hit the pulse. What can we mine? Can we mine anything? Not sure if those are the ones we were looking for now, actually. Okay.
Mining turret.
So this one.
Full stop.
No.
Broadsides.
Okay, definitely not.
Stellar Stellar
Whoa. Wrong button.
Exiting sublight.
It looks so promising.
Mining turret. Engines at maximum.
Okay.
Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Full stop.
Can any of those red thingies? It's a big asteroid, it should have them. Whatever.
Broadsides.
Yeah, metallic ore. Yeah, not worth it. Okay. So there was some cargo. Yeah, whatever. Next mission. That's the one.
Engines at maximum. Collision warning.
It's not the asteroids we were looking for.
Accelerating to sublight.
What's up?
Threat level yellow.
Another command ship, okay.
Missiles
Let's
inbound.
Do it.
Stubber shields down.
I'm going Whoa. In.
Okay.
Ah, this is a real mess. They're tearing me up.
Okay, back the command ship because we have
Port shield down.
To attack.
Yeah. To deal with those torpedo boats first. Torpedo boats.
Missiles inbound. Starboard shields down. Starboard hull breached.
I'm going in.
Oh shit, they breached my Okay.
Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound. Deflectors depleted. Port shields down.
They're tearing me up. They're tearing me up.
Okay, so it's only the command ship and a cutthroat, okay?
Target locked.
Lock on this one first.
Missiles inbound. Sublight boosters depleted. Port shields down.
That's a kill.
Okay.
Missiles inbound. Target
it's
destroyed.
It's only the common ship, okay. Try to do this.
Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound.
Jesus, how many missiles you can shoot?
Moving to engage.
Collision
warning. Missiles
inbound.
That's it.
Mission complete.
Holy fuck.
Collision warning.
Don't need those. This field impact shield, okay.
Accelerating to sublight.
Alright, would be nice to go and repair, to be honest. That wasn't easy, dude. How many, risk average, risk low. Ah, okay, let's go. But how many missiles he was shooting towards us? That's ridiculous. Okay, Red Devils again.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Threat level, yellow. Bounty detected. Accelerating to sublight.
Okay.
Exiting sublight.
We're going to attack.
Nebula interference detected.
I could sure use some help here. Any last words? You're tearing me apart! You picked the wrong fight.
One down.
I think that's it.
Mission complete.
Fight.
Okay, and there was a distress call here as well, so I think if we manage to kill the rest,
moving to attack,
we might get some money from the... Not sure if it's worth.
Take this.
Yeah, 2,000 credits, okay. Perfect. Another mission there. So that was fast. 2,000 only, but yeah. Let's see. Militia is good. Citizen is good. And this is risk low, so that's I think last mission we have. So
you picked the wrong fight.
Gonna do it and then go and repair.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Nebula interference detected. Craft inbound.
Okay.
There you are. I sure as hell hope you weren't followed.
Incoming hail.
So, how the hell did you get mixed up with Sandar? On second thought, I don't care. Let's make this quick. I've got official business to deal with here, and we can't be seen having this little conversation.
I'm trying to track down my aunt, Juno Markov. Word is she was having some sort of dealings with the military.
You two are related? Well, if you take after her, I guess you're lucky you haven't been blown to dust already.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, never mind. That old pain in the ass and a certain internal affairs official have a temporary working relationship. At least they did until Juno disappeared in the last few days.
Disappeared?
That's right. Normally we consider it no great loss since she hasn't spent most of her time on the right side of the law. But there are extenuating circumstances. Hang on. Damn. All right, if you want this conversation to continue, you'll shut up and do exactly as I say.
What's going on?
I'm out here for a reason. There's a convoy of suspected drug runners passing through this quadrant. Since you're here, you might as well make yourself useful. That means you stay in line and you do what I say. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Keep quiet, and we'll talk more once this is over.
All right.
Accelerating to sublight. Craft inbound. Bounty detected.
Ooh, just nice. Passing through. Glad to know the militia's here to look out for us.
Use your scanner and check these vessels for contraband. I'll hang back so they don't get spooked.
Okay.
Sublight. Scanner. Scanning.
Okay.
Scanning.
his bounty on this one.
There it is. Civilian pilot, illegal substances have been detected aboard your vessel. Surrender your craft immediately.
All right, boys. Oh. Take them.
Take them? Dude. Are you joking?
You should have kept your nose out of our business.
Really?
Bounty received.
Thank you.
Warning. Target destroyed.
You want some more as well?
You're making a mistake. No, 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 no!
Moving to attack.
There's more coming in, and they don't seem to be in a talking mood. Get ready.
Okay.
Enemy craft inbound.
Tachyon salt.
Yellow.
Take that.
Nebula interference detected. Okay.
You're tearing me apart! Moving to attack.
Alright.
Missiles inbound.
Okay, I definitely destroy them. Okay, now shoot now. Maybe not those, but those before.
Confirmed kill.
Missiles inbound. Inbound. Collision warning.
That's it, is it? No. Get too far? Maybe.
Accelerating to sublight.
But anyway, I definitely destroy some. Torped is shut down. It's still 15. I don't understand that.
Nebula interference detected. Exiting sublight.
Oh, there is one there. Okay.
Alright, I think that's the last of them. I see you can handle yourself on a scrap.
Incoming hail.
Got your blood pumping yet? You certainly held your own. Must run in the family.
Don't you worry about me. Maybe we should pick up where we left off.
I guess you've earned it. Not much more to say, though. Juno's missing, and we're pretty sure the Doublejack cartel has her held somewhere. Space is a big place, though.
Go on.
Normally, the militia wouldn't lift a finger, but Juno has something we want. I guess those Doublejack bastards want the same thing. And maybe you're the key to getting her out of the mess she's in.
What do I have to do?
I don't have an answer to that yet. I'll have to work something out. But there's politics involved. We can't just saddle up and go in guns blazing.
Guns blazing is exactly what we should do.
That's how you end up dead. You don't have much of a choice anyway. This is my rodeo. We do it my way or not at all.
I guess we'll see about that.
Let's meet someplace quieter. Give me a little time to think. There's a bar I know. I'll be waiting there once I figure out how this works.
See you there.
All right. Don't get yourself killed in the meantime.
Nebula interference detected.
Okay. Let's go to... So we did all the missions. We have new one. But... I want to repair stuff. So that's quiet place. Transporter coordinates and and distress signal. Maybe let's go there. Oh, gone. Oh no, there is a trader. Thanks, man. Fuck, 5,000 for this. Perfect. Okay. So, traders, rescue 5. Okay, it counts. Just as torpedoes shot down doesn't count for me. Don't know why. Wonder what's causing the torpedoes shut down not going up. But I'm clearly seeing that I destroy them.
Warp attributed by stellar mass. Stalking.
Okay, let's repair first.
Repairs complete.
Oh. Let's sell stuff. 46, don't care, sell. Sell. Illegal. Whiskey, pure water. Sell, okay. Have a bit of space. Some illegal stuff. So there was something I wanted to. Oh. So if I go here, right? Okay, so that's the shield I have. It's just currently I have another one. Okay, gotcha. So yeah, let's sell it. 29,000, that's actually pretty cool. Merchants. It's good. The devil, no. Merchants, another low one. System militia plus 30 and 31,000. Oh yes. And yes. Well, log is full again. So there was something I wanted to buy. Defense. What was it? Hull shields? No. Ah yeah, slam jet. Yes. The software allows accurate targeting of torpedoes and mines from precision aiming modes. Meaning it helps me to target them of torpedoes and mines from precision aiming mode. Turret improves projectile speed. It's pretty good, but we're not using projectiles, we use management software. Better coordinates venting cycles on weaponry, reducing the rate of heal buildup. So that would actually help. Hacking, I don't know. So far we don't need it. Is it a big deal? 10%? Maybe later. Let's just keep the money. I think like we cannot buy anything higher than Mark II in this sector, so depart the station.
Engines at maximum. Stellar map.
Korean invasion. Transporter coordinates, they are pretty close. Ooh, two mission really close to each other. That's perfect. Ooh, that's actually really awesome. But I think I'm just gonna go to this coordinates. There was something good to be picked up here. Ooh. Pirate Lord. No, sorry. Change of plans. I'm going for this.
Accelerating to sublight.
Pirate Lord. Pirate Lord, I'm coming for ya. I definitely don't want to shorten the grind of this. So anytime we see Pirate Lord, gonna go and attack. Wonder how hard it is to destroy a pirate lord. Guess we'll find out in a sec. So we're gonna do this, then this mission that we can see on the left, and then we're gonna go for the stations, I guess, because they will be the closest. Pirate Lord. What the hell?
Oh,
he is in warp, is it?
Exiting sublight.
Well, well, look what we have here. Juicy pickings. Don't give up too easy now.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Missiles inbound. Sorry, bro. Pirate Hunter. I definitely destroyed them. I could see now. 100% destroyed them. Okay. I don't care about the rest, so. Get the fuck out from here.
Stellar map. Accelerating to sublight.
Whew, wasn't that bad. We got the trophy, awesome. He didn't drop anything, but the bounty was really good. 40,000 almost. Okay, so there is a big guy. Yeah, we definitely destroyed them. Like, I can see we destroyed them.
Moving to attack.
Why they don't count, I don't know. So we're gonna go from here.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Deflectors depleted.
Moving to attack.
Exiting sublight. Missiles inbound.
Whoa. Shit, the big one
the
came.
Weapons depleted. Starboard shields down.
Whoa.
Front level yellow.
Let's get away. Bit, pick up cargo container.
Collision warning.
And let's get by.
Missiles inbound.
Whoa. Fuck. This command ship, come on. Destroy those bombers. Sure shot. What is this?
Ah, this is a real mess.
Missiles inbound.
Alright, finally. Man, your time has come. If you wanted it, you will get it.
Missiles inbound.
He makes it so easy. He gives me his... Okay, look at Garus, how big of a damage he's doing, and that's it. See you later, Walligator.
Mission complete. Target destroyed.
Mission complete. Soy paste, come on.
I'm going in.
Okay, we don't care about this guy, to be honest. Clear waypoint. So finish this mission. And we need to deliver something here. That's okay.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Alright. I wonder what was that trophy? Yeah, torpedoes, still 15. What the fuck? I don't understand. I really don't. I don't know. Pilot Lords hunted one. Alright.
Moving to attack.
I need to check if there is some kind of glitch maybe with this trophy. I don't know. Maybe it's possible. Someone told me as well on in the forums that, for example, this Pirate Lord is considered as an event, and like the siege as an event. And if you finish one event, another spawns. So, for example, if you kill the pirate, another pirate might show up straight away.
You picked the wrong fight.
So, go to map. Like the other event might show up, like a blockade, for example, or something, you know. Like I said, another pirate lord. Alright, seems it didn't.
I'm going in.
Let's dock.
Well, well, look what we got here.
Threat level orange. Threat level red.
Going to attack.
Engines impaired.
Oh, really?
Collision warning.
Well, well, look what we got here.
Missiles inbound.
It's over for you, mate.
Moving to attack.
You're mine.
You look lost, mate. That ship will make a fine prize.
Finally.
Mission complete.
Super.
Repairs complete.
Wow, I like the money. Get this scarab. This is frigate. This is light frigate. This is heavy frigate. Vanguard. Ooh. Manticore. I'm gonna stay with this one for now. Look how many turrets this one has. 7. Holy fuck. Scarab is a turret focused light frigate with 7 mounts, but 3 broadside ports, heavier hull, cladding, a large hold, and high maneuverability. Ooh, that actually sounds really good. But there was a lot of people were saying that actually Barracuda is really good. I might try to get some money for it, but to be honest, there is no problem buying another ship because you just get the money back. Maneuverability very fast. Speed, overall speed is just average. I like that 7 turrets. That's ridiculous. That's 3 more lasers. Should I buy this? Spend almost all my money. Or just wait for that Barracuda thingy. Yeah, I'll try to get money for Barracuda. Let's see if we can make that happen. I mean, it's light frigate, so that means that the hull probably the hull class is still medium. All right, let's buy this. So it has 2 mounts here to the side, 2 on the top, 2 on this side, and probably 1 below. Yeah. Class. All right. So I guess we decide. So I definitely want on the bottom, on the top. So we have only 1 on this side. Okay, so we can add, although we don't have money, but I add the normal 1. Yes. What? No, yeah, we can't. So I'll just add the normal 1. Maybe we can get another 1 by selling stuff. Green whiskey. Ooh, pure water, 18,000. Nice. Okay, so we can actually go upgrade this 1, then 16,000, and then have 2 of those MK1s on the sides that we can upgrade later. Oh man, I think we can punch some serious damage now. Yeah, all the red is good. Alright. Alright, episode is long again. So I'm gonna take a break in here. Merchants. 17,000 credits. Militia. 11,000 credits, sorry. Bounty. Oh, that's a quick kill. I like those. I'll take this one. The devil, that's a bounty as well. 11,000. Nice. Okay. Alright, guys. So we are ready. We have a new ship. I like it. We'll see how it works. We're gonna be getting money for that Barracuda. We'll see if we can make it happen. And yeah, we're gonna continue. I think just next station close to this one is the main mission, so we'll go with that and then do the other missions when they are on the way. So as always, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.